It's hard to believe that in just under a month, school will be back in session. So there's just time to fit in some classic fun in the back half of the summer. Hi, I'm Chris the Toy Guy from TTPM, and we're going to count down the top 10 toys for August 2016. At number 10, an all-time classic makes a return for a new generation of kids. It's the Play-Doh Dr. Drill and Fill from Hasbro. Might make that back-to-school trip to the dentist seem a little less intimidating. At number 9, get ready for a blaster battle with the Nerf N-Strike Elite Hyper Fire Blaster from Hasbro. Gather the family around for a new take on a classic game with the Uno Wild Jackpot from Mattel coming in at number 8. And at number 7, hang out with a favorite pal. It's Toy Story Talking Woody from Mattel. At number 6, get active with the Rip Surf from Razer. Be sure to wear safety gear and plenty of sunblock. At number 5, the gang from Ghostbusters is looking super adorable in the collection of Ghostbusters characters from Build-A-Bear Workshop. We've got another collection of Ghostbusters at number 4, the hilarious Mr. Potato Head Ghostbusters Pop-Taters. And at number 3, we're still chasing ghosts with the Monopoly Ghostbusters edition from USAopoly. At number 2, our viewers are taking a glamorous trip to Equestria with the My Little Pony Crystal Empire Castle from Hasbro. And in the number 1 spot, we're getting a jump on what we think is going to be a huge holiday toy with the return of a favorite friend with new and more expanded play and capabilities. It's the awesome Furby Connect from Hasbro. These are the toys our visitors are looking for in August for a little bit of fun and entertainment in the dog days. What toys are you playing with or looking forward to? Let us know in the comments, and be sure to check out all the reviews of these toys at TTPM and on our YouTube channels. We'd also like to invite you to subscribe to our new unboxing channel, First Look Toys, where you'll be the first to see some of the hottest toys just as they come out. Thanks for watching, and have a great month.